Harry Potter night at the Coliseum, everybody having fun. It's the Mad Ants' first home game since that D-League All-Star break. Ants and Vipers. First quarter, Travis Leslie with the putback. Rio firing back. Kyle Wilcher played college basketball at Kentucky, then at Gonzaga. He was looking good here. The Ants didn't have any defense there. Then you're going to see the Ants go above the rim. How about Leslie with the dunk right here? Then watch Trey McKinney-Jones go strong to the cup. TMJ had 20 points, but the Ants fall by 10, 115-125. Ants at Erie tomorrow night. A rivalry renewed at the Hutzel Center.